Hello, my name is Savannah. This box has held my Legos for the past 16 or so years. I'm 18 now, so that should show you how long I've had this. And inside are five things that represent the foundation of what I am and who I am today. My first thing is my stuffed frog, Froggy. I've had him since I was 7 years old, and he represents the child that is inside me and a part that I will never give up because I love just being a child and always having that part of me. My next thing is my Game Boy Advance. This is what started me to be a gamer girl, and I just love playing video games. I'm always willing to try new games, but my favorite will always be Pokemon, and I will always play that. My next item is the first volume of Alien 9. It is a manga, and this represents my love for Japan and just the artwork and the background, and I want to visit Japan one of these days. I want to see the beauty for myself. And I base a lot of my artwork on Japan. My next thing is We Are the Millers. I love this movie, and this represents me always wanting to make people happy. I have had depression before, but I want to make people happy because I know myself how being sad and being depressed feels. So I just want everyone around me to be happy. My final thing is my dog, May. She is a Weimaraner Springer Spaniel mix. She is 7 years old. She turned 7 back in December. And I have had her since I was 12, and she was 2 months old. And she represents the joy and compassion that I have for those who I love. I want to be there for people. I want to listen to their problems. I want to be the support. So, just like May, I want to be happy for those who are there for me and will always be there for me. And with these five items, these are the building blocks of who I am today and probably who I will always be. Thank you.